Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Yakuza Zero. This is your boy Karagol Gaming, and you know how we do things around here. Let's take care of a couple more side quests up in here. I believe. Let me spend a million real quick. Comes by that easy. What you gonna give me? Military explosives. I don't think they're supposed to be in there, but alright. Let's talk to this creepy child over here. See what her deal is.
What?
Hey, kiddo! Where's your mom? Are you lost? Ellipses. No, I'm not. No? Then what the fuck are you standing around here all by yourself then, huh? No reason. What's with this kid? She's doing it right, not talking to strangers, but it's dangerous here. Better send her back in. Listen, why don't you hightail it back to your mom instead of loafing around here? This ain't no place for kids. Okay. Off with you then, you little scamp. Kinda looked like she had something to say. Still, she ain't lost, and ought to make it home okay. I just hope there ain't no troublemakers lurking about. What is this place? Ooh, she wanna go to the arcade or some shit? Who knows? We'll come back to her, I guess. We had a dude all sprawled up over here last time. Let's see what his deal was. Go in here, shut up. What's with you, fam? What the? What's with this creeper? Hey, you! This ain't no napping zone. Why don't you get up and move along? I'm hurt. Did this guy get the snot kicked out of him? He's in so much pain he can't even talk. Give him some medicine. What am I gonna hand over? Not much of a choice really, so go ahead and drink an energy drink, fam. Here you go, pal. Drink this. Huh? You alright?
Yes.
I'm feeling much better now. Thank you. Wanna tell me what happened? Why'd you get laid out? It's because I was chasing a dream. Here we go. What's this about a dream? It's my dream to boldly walk across Iwao Bridge. Alright. A grand old dream like walking across this bridge sure does explain why you got knocked the fuck out. Except not really.
Huh?
I mean, come on. It wouldn't take more than a minute or two to just stroll right across this bridge. But it's not that simple. And why is that? Are you scared of that statue, dude? It's because of this Stajun I'm wearing. The fuck is a Stajun? Stawa?
Eh?
Oh no! You don't know what a Stajun is? That's terrible. You're not with the times at all. So not cool. Hey man, you're the one fucking sprawled out right here. Stajun is short for Stadium Jumper. It's a jacket worn by athletes at stadiums so they stay warm and limber. Overseas, they call these varsity jackets, but here in Japan, it's Stajun all the way, baby! Neat. But why in the world would wearing a Stajun make it so you couldn't cross Iwao Bridge? Well, you put on a jacket like this, right, and you pop the collar, and suddenly everyone thinks you're some kind of big shot. All the punks come charging out looking for blood. Maybe if the jacket didn't say bring on the fights. I've tried crossing it 8 times now, but every time, goons show up and beat the crap out of me before I can make it. That's certainly a unique problem. But there's gotta be other dudes wearing jackets like that, right? They ain't getting mauled by the riffraff. Right? I can't explain it, but when I do it, I get so much heat. Does my face piss people off, or is this just my destiny? Destiny's an asshole if that's the case. But alright, at least I get where you were bleeding out on the pavement here. Yeah. So here's a novel idea. Maybe take off the station? Seems to me that's the source of all your woes.
Yeah.
But that defeats the purpose. I love this station. You wouldn't believe how much trouble I went to get this sweet jacket. I wanna wear it loud and proud. That's my dream! You're gonna wear it loud and proud on your motherfucking funeral, that's what you're gonna wear. Well, it's a free country, but I would wager you got another beating coming down the pipe if you go through with it. That's what complicates things. Oh, I'm sorry, how rude of me! My name is Suda! Suda-chan, huh? I'm Majima. Majima-san, if you don't mind me saying. You look like a man who can wade into brawls and walk away without a hair out of place. Well, I got a hair tie, but yeah, I can hold my own. Majima-san, I'm sorry if this sounds wimpy, but do you think you could help me make my dream come true? What do you mean? I know it's probably an imposition, but do you think you could fend off the goons while I strut proudly across Iwao Bridge? You're not kidding about being an imposition. I'm sorry, but without the help of a guy like you, my dream will forever be unfulfilled. I have a lifetime of regrets. Please, Majima-san. Please help me realize my dream. Okay, motherfucker. Oh, alright, fine. I'll help you. Thumbs up. You will really do this? You mean it? I mean, I know I asked, but I didn't expect to meet a person kind enough to get into a fist fight for me. Yeah, story of my life, mate. But you're serious about the Stajun drawing our goons like flies on rotten fruit?
Hi.
Oh yes, totally. Just watch. Hey, you! You think you're hot shit in that jacket? You trying to start something? Huh? See? Yeah, I'm seeing it. I can't tell if it's that Stajun or you that's drawing all the aggro, though. Okay, I'm going to strut proudly down this bridge. Please keep me safe. And enjoy your stroll, motherfucker. These punks are gonna pay the toll to hit. I'm not even gonna read that bullshit out. Fuck that. Well, damn. Run. Oi, bitch! Hey, up, you're taking it right to the fucking chin, mate. What the fuck is going on here? Holy fuck. Yo! God damn! Yes! I finally did it! I made it all the way across Iwao Bridge while wearing my beloved Stajun, and I only took fucking 5 fists to the face!
Good for you, son.
Hi.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, Majima-san. You made my dream come true. I would like you to have this. It's the best I can do as my thanks. Encounter finder? Hold on, bro. I don't think I've ever been this happy. I'll never forget what you did for me today. Cruising around in that jacket is a big deal to you? You're an odd dude, my dude. I know. I don't think most people will understand how much this meant to me, but still, it was my dream. Guess that's true of most dreams. Sorry, I shouldn't have called you odd. No need to apologize, mate. I owe you a life debt. You never need to apologize to me, ever. I take it back. You are not dude, Suda-chan. I guess so. Can we get a fucking move on here? Alright, you do that. Piss off, mate. Go on. Why are you walking across? Oh, you motherfucker. Are you reversing your dream now? See? Hey, what's with the hard-ass staging? You trying to be funny? Bring on the fights, huh? Oh, let's get it on then. Oh my god, he's doing that fucking animation. Alright, sweet. That's done. Let's see what else we can get up to. SFT Village, what's that? Nothing, that's what. I keep telling you we're sold out! But, please! There's got to be a way! Look, motherfucker, you can wail all you want, but sold out is sold out! I can't magically pull one out from my ass! Please, I'm begging you. Just one. One's all I need. Okay, now you're just crazy. If you don't back off, I'll call the police. Oh no. What am I going to do? What's eating that guy?
What?
Hey, motherfucker. What's the matter? Why's a grown man bawling in public? I couldn't buy the heart necklace. Huh? A heart necklace? Yes, a heart necklace from Destiny's. It's trendy and in high demand. It's so popular, it's actually sold out everywhere. Okay, so there is a popular necklace, so you can't buy it. Big deal. Doesn't sound like you gotta flood the Sotenbori about it. But I have to buy it. If I don't get one soon... Cut that shit out, man. Get a hold of yourself. Why do you need it right now anyway? Just wait for the next delivery. I promised this girl I'm seeing that I would get her a heart necklace for her birthday. We could make her a unique crossword puzzle? Yes? No? Maybe? If I wait for the next delivery, I'll miss her birthday and I'll be breaking my promise. Sure, okay. But this one's on you for making a promise you can't keep. Ain't nothing for it but to come clean on your gal with an apology. Like I could do that. What if she gets mad? What if she dumps me? Oh, man. Pull out as much hair as you want about it, but the fact remains, it's sold out. Not much to be done, son. Or, I suppose you could get yourself a fake. That's true. Wait, a fake? Oh. That's it! I got another recipe! That's the answer. Huh? If I can't get the real thing, I'll get a fake that looks just like it. I need to get a fake heart necklace and give it to her. But it's fake, man. Ain't she gonna notice? I don't think so. Destiny's heart necklace is so popular it's almost impossible to find in the wild. Only a jeweler could tell a real from a fake. That's so. But still, that will mean pulling a fast one on your gal. I know that. I don't want to break my promise to her though. I don't want to see her sad. And I really don't want her to dump me. Well, if you think that's your answer, there it is. But how are you gonna get that fake? You got any leads?
Yeah.
No, not at all. And that's where you come in. I would have to find a forger who works with jewelry, wouldn't I? If only there was someone who's familiar with the criminal underworld. Someone who would be acquainted with forgers. Oh, sure. Like you're gonna run into some suitably shady character like that on the street.
Oh.
You're right. Actually, you look a little shady. No, scratch that. You're totally shady.
Huh?
Motherfucker, what? Please, could you use your shady connections and hook me up with a forger? Listen, you kinda hurting my feelings over here. Besides, there ain't no forgers in my social circle. Try barking up another tree. Oh, but you look so shady. You look like the sort of person who would know all kinds of criminals, not just forgers. You're really disappointing me here, pal. Look, man, can't you just motherfucking take a note? And you're really rude, you know that? I'ma beat your fucking ass now. Oh, I'm sorry, but I have no one else to turn to. If you could find anyone who could help, would you please tell me? I don't want to disappoint my girl. Please! I guess your intentions ain't bad, at least. Fine, tell you what. If a miracle happens and I get a lead on a forger, you will be the first to know. Thank you. You're a lifesaver. That said, it ain't like you can run into forgers on the streets. Well, if you want shady, you go to the shade. The alley ahead is a good place to look as any. Let's see here. What's this? Okay, you're good to go. Now you talk forever on payphone for free. Great, thanks. See ya. Happy to do business with ya. Bye bye. What's that about? Some kind of deal went down. Probably best that I don't get involved though. It wasn't me, I don't know what the fuck you bumped into. Ah, my card go all over. Guy dumped a bunch of phone cards. Fine, I guess I should lend him a hand. No man, it's a fucking setup, don't do it. Oh no, no touch the merchandise. Huh? I'm doing you a favor picking up your cards. Ain't no call for that attitude, friend. Ah, thank you, but no look too closely. Why not? They're just phone cards, right? Or is there something different about them? Oh, no. Not looking, no look, please. Oh, wait. What's with these phone cards? They got a strip of tape where the phone punches holes. I'm getting the picture now. They're bogus cards, huh? Huh? Sorry, my hearing not good. What? I said, these phone cards are bogus, aren't they? Huh? Japanese, very hard to understand. Sorry, not get what you're saying. Huh? Seriously? The phone cards are bogus, huh? Oh my god. Stop it. This is messed up. Nailed it. Oh no. No. It's all over. Oh no. Oh no. It's all over for me. No. How about you just calm the fuck down? Oh no. I mean, yes. Oh yes. Oh, please, you tell no one. If anyone find out, very bad trouble. I know, we make a deal. Oh my goodness. I pro-forge it. I make one fake thing for you. You tell anybody, good deal for you. Appreciate the offer, but I can't think of any fakes I would want. Wait, there was that fella just 2 minutes ago. Wanting a fake heart necklace for his gal. I can hook him up with this guy.
What?
Hey, I might have something for you to do. You got a minute? Of course. What kind of fake you want? So there you have it. I think it was called Destiny. Can you make a heart necklace for that fella? Piece of easy cake. I take care of it, no problem. Top quality forgery I make for you. Okay, you give young man this, yes? My business card. Tell your friends to come to my office. I tell workers so they look after him. My name is Fansan. Nice to meet you. My name is Majima. I'm counting on you then. Okay, but you no forget. No talking about my telephone card anywhere, please. Triad boss prefer dead forger to famous forger, you know? Is that right? Foraging stuff is a tough gig. Okay, okay. Your secret's safe with me. Okay, I go back to the office now. Well, I be damned. I found the forger. I'll give his business card to that blubbering fool. He was out in front of that fancy boutique store. Now, let's do it. Okay, just a second there. How about you leave your cat? What? What's going on? What's... You guys, come on. I will take it. Right. And he was over... Yeah. What am I going to do? Still no closer to a solution, huh? Oh no. No luck at all. I suppose it couldn't get any leads on a forger either. Here, take this business card and go to the address on it. It's an office.
Oh?
What is this? There's a forger there. Show him the card, tell him you know me, and he ought to make you a top quality fake of your heart necklace.
Eh?
You're not pulling my leg, are you? I knew you were someone special the moment I saw you. Nah, ain't nobody special. I just got lucky. May I ask your name? Majima. Thank you very much, Majima-san. I'm sorry, but I'm running out of time. I'll go see him right away. You do that. Just remember, forgers work on the wrong side of the law. You mind your manners or you might get hurt.
Hi.
Alright. Wait. You're not gonna give me a fucking reward? Hold on a minute, hey. Let's see. He's probably over there getting his ass beat. Let's check up on him. What? Someone, please, help! He fucked up already? Sounds like Loverboy's in trouble. Please! Let me go! Cannot do! You tell me the real reason why you come here. Wrong answer, finger go bye-bye. Please! Stop! I'm not lying. I really only want a necklace. I was given that card and told to come here. What the fuck kind of motion is that, mate? Spitting the illest bars right there. Cannot be true. This place, top secret. Normal necklace buyer, cannot find. But I'm telling you the truth. Help! It looks like things went sideways.
What?
Hey! He's done nothing wrong. Let him go, will ya? What? Majima-san! Who are you? Huh? You are a partner of this guy? This place top secret. You know secret, you know stay alive. Sorry, you have to die! Hold on, hold on. One of you guys told me about this office here. No one here sell out. No traitor here. You dishonor us, you die now. How the fuck? Oh shit! Get up! Face the right way, Majima! So strong. If you would just give me a chance to explain myself. What going on here? Boys, what happened? Boss. What happened here? Explain. Boss, these guys, they say someone tell them about office. They just come in here. These guys. Oh. Boss. No one tells secret office location. We told no anyone. Never. These guys lying. Hey, old guy. Care to explain? Fan-san, forget to tell boys you come in here. Come on, man. So then I give business card. Oh, that what happened. Very sorry I pulled a fucking saber on you, mate.
Yeah.
Nothing to forgive, really. Very good. Everyone all friend. Happy ending. Good, good, good. Says the guy who shit the bed in the first place. So we make a copy of Destiny Heart Necklace, huh? Not all? Easy peasy. Why you not say that in the first place? Yeah, can you do it? No problem, homie. We copy weapons, harder things. Necklace is easy. No worry. We do a good job. Top quality. Good news, huh? You almost lost a finger, that's all. Okay, we make right away. No watches work, though. You go outside a little, okay? Alright. Okay, is finished. Excellent quality. Well, well, well. This is damn good work. Wow, it's exactly like the real thing. I'm sure my girlfriend would be delighted. Okay, here you go. Now, promised Majima-san is done. Yep, we square. Thumbs up to you too. What a huge relief. Thanks to everyone's help, I can fulfill my promise to my girlfriend. I made it just in time for her birthday. Good. Get going then.
Hi.
Yes, I better get moving. Thank you so much again. Guess that oughta do it then. Still, that necklace. Even a woman's not gonna know it's a fake. No problem. I sure no one can tell it not real. Secret safe forever. Okay, hope you're right. Oh, come on. I'll be on my way too. Thanks. Oh no, no problem. Thanks to you too. Okay, bye-bye, Majima-san. So, we should go back to where we initiated this quest, I'm guessing. Here we go. Now, oh, there's our lover boy. In his natural habitat, he is ready to pounce on his prey. Is he really going to get away with passing a fake necklace to his gal? Find out in the next episode of... Happy birthday. Here's your present, like I promised. It's a heart necklace from Destiny. Wow, really? I can't believe it. It's so adorable. It's crazy popular now, though. It must have been real hard to get. Thank you so much. Yeah. It was a real challenge to get. I have to admit, I was worried. Stores can't keep it in stock, so I wasn't sure you would be able to get it. Well, you know, I spent the night standing in line, kinda. You spent the whole night in line? You did all that for me? I didn't, but yeah, something like that. Really? I'm so happy. I'm tearing up now. Thank you. I love you so much. That's good. That's real good. I'm glad it makes you so happy. Haha. How about that? It looks like he got away with the fake. Something off with my boy. Something wrong? Oh man, that's the face of a moral dilemma. Sorry. Huh? Why are you apologizing? I have to tell you what really happened. Whoa, don't tell me he's gonna... That necklace, it's a fake. Huh? Pardon me? It's fake? I'm sorry. Why? Why did you try to trick me? Is your love fake too? That's terrible! I'm so sorry. You gave me a fake for my birthday? I feel like an idiot for being so happy. Is this fake happy? Yep, now it's all going to hell. Now it's going all to hell in a hand basket. This calls for the Majima touch.
What?
Excuse me, lady. Pardon me? Majima-san? What on earth possessed you to spill the beans, huh? Because when I saw how happy it made her, I couldn't help but to feel this horrible guilt. Hey, in for a yen, in for a kilo. If you were gonna get a guilt complex, you shouldn't have faked it to begin with. I know, I'm sorry. I'm the worst. Okay, lady, let me clue you in on this, though. That necklace is fake, and your boyfriend is a dingbat. Can't fault you for being upset. But he wanted to see you happy. That part is real. He went through a lot to get that fake, the kind of trouble you probably don't want to know about. He ended up in a forger's secret office with his life and his digits in danger. Yep, he's an idiot, alright. Sure, trying to slip you a fake is a dumb mistake, but he went through all that just so we could see you smile. That desire, that part of it at least, ain't nothing fake about it. You really went through all that?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. You idiot! Nande datte wa yo? How could you be so stupid? What if something happened to you? What am I supposed to do then? Sorry. How does a guy who's missing fingers hold his girlfriend's hand? Please, no more lies. Just be honest with me. Yes. I'm really, really sorry. Next time, when the real thing is in stock, we'll go buy one together. I don't want it.
Cool.
I don't want another one. I have this one. But that one's just a fake. It's real enough for me. And that makes it unique. Congratulations, homie, and you didn't spend a single fucking yen. Listen to what she's saying. She's telling you the fake one that her boyfriend struggled to get the shines brighter than the real thing. She's telling you the fake that her boyfriend struggled to get shines brighter than the real thing. She's a fine lady, you fool. You best be good to her.
Hi.
Yes, I will. Majima-san, thank you so much for everything you did for me. For us. Please, I want you to have this. A secret wallet. Yeah.
Hi.
Piss off. All right. And I believe that's gonna have to do it for us. Next episode, we will continue with some side quests. I don't think we have too many left for Majima, but after we were done with those, we're gonna continue on with the main storyline. Until then, this has been your boy Karagol Gaming. I am out.